$1 million riding on this, so I don't want to hear any excuses. Bag the bat and let's get paid.
We gotta patrol our own station house? Makes us a bunch of punks, don't it?
Give me 5 minutes with any of these freaks and I'll have a begging for the mothers.
Remember, there's $50 million riding on this, so no slacking.
Can't enforce the law without the threat of force, or even better.
Officer down! Stay on your toes!
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you hurt?
Call for backup!
Using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
Quite the rip, freak! I got shots!
Alfred, I can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
Reports of our 622 on lower levels. Need security in those areas immediately.
Infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door.
Christmas after all!
Take a knife, babe. I gotta have to let him out now.
Charging!
Clear!
Clear!
622 has left the holding cell. Be on the lookout.
All right, call it in. Let's get him stopped in general.
Will do.
I need access to the National Criminal Database.
It's right here.
You must spend a lot of time here.
Cool poem box. You're bypassing the network security. But you'll need to physically bridge the intranet to the external telecom wires if you want to uplink remotely.
This kind of knowledge could get a young girl into a lot of trouble.
They run under the building.
What does?
The telecom wires. You can access them through the sewers. Wait. Why do you do what you do?
Because I made a promise.
Get out of here!
On my way out, but before I can access the server remotely, I need to hack into the telecom wires under the GCPD.
You should be able to access them from the sewers which run below the building. I'll take the closest entrance on your map.
Left the shooting range. I need a status report. All quadrants, check in.
Hurt you, but you need to stay out of my way.
Never.
Listen, I'm on your side.
My side? My side works within the law. My side doesn't leave suspects with broken bones and missing teeth. We've earned Gotham's respect.
If that were true, I wouldn't be.
Gordon, clear the line of fire!
Hold your fire! If he moves, take him down. You've got nowhere to run.
Move, Gordon! I'm taking him down!
I've highlighted a nearby manhole on your map. Those sewer tunnels lead directly under the GCPD.
Good work, Alfred.
Oh, and, sir, do try to keep out of the markers down there. Remember who has to clean your suit.
Strange. These are Black Mask's men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Better things to do tonight than hang out in the sewers.
You're right, but just in case.
Oh, crap!